Hola, Luis here. You guys still around?
Well, I wanted to go home, but Ashley just had to see this castle first.
Perfect, because I have a present I want to give you. Medicine that will help to suppress the progress of your problem.
Where do we go?
Let's see. Come to the courtyard inside of the castle. We can meet up there. Ciao.
All right, Ashley. Luis just said...
I got it. Guess we better get going.
I have something I think you like. Welcome. Got some rare things on sale, stranger. Not enough cash, stranger. Why not try your hand at a new gun, stranger? Might save your life. Valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Thank you. Rubies or rubbish, it makes no difference. The price, well, that's our choice to make. That cash in your pocket or your life. Easy choice, mate. Crossing your T's, dotting your I's. See how that feels, mate. A fella like yourself should notice the difference. Came into some other bits and bobs. Come back anytime.
keep your voice down.
Ahí están. Matadlo.
This is their idea of a warm welcome. Sorry, must have slipped.
Thank you.
okay?
Yeah.
That went well.
I'll have a warning next time. Look at this place. I mean, it's old, but...
So that's a request done and dusted, eh? Good stuff, mate. I knew I could count on you. I got something new for you. Wield it. Don't get yourself killed. Now, welcome. Your valuables won't do you much good in the grave. Stranger. I'll pay a pretty penny for that. That's an exemplary firearm right there, stranger. Not the best, sure, but she'll make you an ideal companion. Dazzled, are you? Our craftsmanship demands no less. We like our herbs, we do. Heal a man, kill a man, they do it all. Pleasant travels.
Such a pleasure to finally make your acquaintance, Mr. Kennedy.
Who the hell are you?
Me? Oh, please, call me Ramon. And allow me to get straight to the point. I would like you to hand the girl there over to me. Now.
Yeah, fat chance, Ramon. The girl's just fine with me.
Mr. Kennedy, Mr. Kennedy, how novel. Nonetheless, you see, the girl must be ours. With a girl as the very source, your United States and then the entire world shall overflow with his grace. For that is the iron will of my master, the most holy, Lord Sadler. So then, you will comply, yes?
Never!
You heard the lady.
How unfortunate. Do make sure our guest feels at home, now that he has chosen death.
Leon?
Just stay close.
Next. you okay?
Yeah.
Got some new wares, stranger. You're in for a treat.
This way.
Okay.
Be careful.
It's open.
Looks like we can continue on this way.
Be careful.
Poor bastard. That's no way to go.
Thank you.
It's you. What happened down there?
Nothing. You were right about the animals, though. You okay?
I'm fine. Well, for now. Used for?
Well, it's just a replica. Only a couple of uses for it.
Thank you. this is the same room as before, isn't it? Guess we just circled around. Leon, what are you doing?
Don't even think about trying this yourself.
Me? As if. Are you kidding me? Jumping across chandeliers, seriously, who does that?
What are you, my mother?
Salutations, Mr. Kennedy. Are you ready to hand over the girl?
Not this guy again.
I'm taking the liberty of preparing some entertainment.
It's locked.
Be careful. Leon, they're here!
Ah, the entertainment. Watch out! Shit! One down.
Way.
One down. Present for you.
Not out of the woods yet. This way.
Okay.
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, I got this. Leon!
I'll cover you! Don't stop! Okay, get back here! Move!
Okay.
Hey, you sure you're good?
Yeah.
Looks like the right place. You okay?
I think so. Instead of worrying about her, worry about your own skin. Foolish little lamb.